So this man is down in Cleveland, and he decides to come into the courthouse building with some guns and a book bag.
He ain't even into it with nobody.
He walk up to the metal detector like he ain't got nothing in the bag. Then if you keep watching, he passes the bag through.
I guess he thought the whole gun was plastic.
Came over low, so I apologize.
He tell them what type of guns it is.
Hold on. Before you do that, did you read them anything yet?
I haven't read them anything.
Right, I want to read you real quick because I don't want to be out
of good firepower wasted.
Are all these guns yours?
Yeah. That one's loaded.
Oh, that one's loaded.
Okay.